Well, I'm looking back on the past at all the friends that I had. I never thought it would ever turn out to get this bad. I guess you could say I created my own grave. Something telling me to go on, but I cannot turn the page. Remember when things got so bad I had to leave my own house. Called you on the phone and you said I could stay on your couch. This is when we started Kings with shit I can't believe. This is way deep down inside, I don't think you realize how much this shit kills me. This ain't a plea that I'm copping, I just wish this shit would stop. And maybe I should pop and maybe we could get to talking. I ain't the same person I was, I guess you ain't either. But maybe we just needed to take a time out and breather. So hit me back, we'll chat again, let me know what's happening. Getting hard to track a friend, don't know when I'm back again. Back when we were battling, backstabs in the tattling. All that dirty crap that went, I don't want that back again. Remember standing in the kitchen for the first of seeing you. Never thought I'd be with you, then there was me and you. Don't know why I see this through, I just wanna be with you. I ain't gonna say nothing, and though I think you feel it too. My mind just keeps on racing, it's back and forth pacing. All this shit to say, and I'm still waiting for the day when I awaken. And this mistake that we're making wasn't made, and it's okay to feel this way, but I'm leaving it up to faith. I was never ever mad at you, though I gave you attitude. That was to get back at you, because I wanna back with you. All the times I had with you, bad, happy, and sad, it's true. Something really had us too. One thing brings me back to you. Unofficially back at it again. Smack dab in the middle of this little event. So I spread the pencil lead for my sediments instead. All those things I said, you better keep up in your head.
No matter.